So, Bob, I remember the day that I started to really question your decisions in buying games.
What?
It was the day that you bought Blaster Master on the PS1.
Look.
And I looked at you like, what the hell's wrong with you?
Damn.
Maybe Blaster Master was a good game ever, but why'd you buy this PS1 one? There is no way it's good. But you looked at me and you were like, but Blaster Master is a good game. And I was just like, ugh.
Yeah, I was,
why did that woman blow up?
I don't know.
Why is he kicking?
I think I've played this for maybe an hour ever. I bought it
from Blockbuster.
From Blockbuster, yes. Yeah. And I was so excited because I was like, Blaster Master original for Genesis was one of my favorite games.
Genesis?
Yeah.
You didn't have the NES one?
No.
There was the Genesis one?
Yeah, it was really cool. Some bad voice acting.
We just came from GTE, though, so.
Right.
Final bout. So. I can't feel anyone.
My father, in his combat vehicle, Sophia the Third, was the. Wow, it had a backstory to those older games. But his bravery cost him, and my father succumbed
to death. In combat, he fell into the enemy's trap. Yeah. My mother died of an illness when I was 9. I thought it said when she was 9. Wait. We didn't know it then, but it was only a matter of time before another. This game's very talkative.
Yeah, let's just get on with it.
I don't know. I thought that was probably going to be the best part.
Yeah.
You're a bad man. I don't like you.
It's going to load for a while now.
You're a really bad man.
Man, and all the loading screen.
Jeez, why'd you skip it? It's clearly not happy with you.
It'll get over it. And that'll give me another cutscene, I'm sure.
Okay, so the Blaster Master on the Genesis was Blaster Master 2.
Oh, yeah?
Apparently. So, we got some stuff going on here.
Alright, I'm in a tank, I like it. Got it? Yeah, well, I don't have an option.
Won't let you hit start.
Oh, wow. Start was it. Analyze it doesn't do anything. Yeah, I guess we might be able to change it.
Yeah, you probably have to hit the PlayStation button, tell it your, analog.
All right.
Yeah, it came out in 2000. There's no excuse for it to not have analog controls.
Jump, got my shooting tank.
Shooting tank?
Yep.
That's what you've got. It's this thing that keeps shooting black rays at you.
I don't know what that
really
is.
Really intriguing.
Oh, I got a left and right jumps. That's pretty cool.
Let me see. Oh, that's neat. Little dodges.
Right. What is doing that to me?
I'm hoping it's just a visual glitch caused by the PS3.
Yeah, you think that might be it?
It's possible. It makes no sense for it to be anything else. Because that's a terrible, terrible look.
Right. Already I'm kind of upset because I don't see Roll get out of my tank. That was this whole thing about Blaster Master. It was like in and out tank action.
I remember you being upset about that. Say, Bob, this is how you remember Blaster Master on the Genesis looking?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't even know there was one on the Genesis.
I don't think I was ever able to beat it. It was.
Blaster Master is a son of a bitch.
Yeah,
it's a hard game.
It does not intend you to beat that, I don't think.
No.
I'm not even sure if it's broken the levels or you just have to do it all in one go. Whoa.
The soundtrack.
It's great.
So this is how Mega Man Legends would be if it was shit.
Control's a little better.
Mega Man controlled like you're controlling right now, that would be horrible. Yeah.
He'd just be sliding around and jumping way too high.
God, those things are freaking me out. Maybe hit the select button will go away. Oh, select button gets me out.
Ha!
All right.
So now you can just go die.
Yeah.
So I noticed when you're outside of it, you have a lot more SP, whatever that means.
Right.
How much do you think you paid for this game?
Not much. I remember I only really went with it because it was pretty darn cheap, like maybe 20 bucks.
Which, like maybe what?
20, at most.
20.
At most.
Cheap.
Yeah, no, that's
this
not-
This game. PS1 in 2000 plus. What? There's no way.
Because I want to say it was $10, but I'm not 100% sure.
It should have been $10. Fucking Blockbuster selling it.
Right.
Yeah, those black lights have to be.
Yeah, that's just a really weird glitch, though. I don't know.
I mean, it's the PS1. It does weird shit.
Right. Oh, geez, explosion darts.
I like how they're sort of Mega Man Legends looking. Why is there just a plane flying around in this cave?
I don't know. Why is any of this?
I presume this was your fault. You are the blaster or the master. Andor. See, that gem activated the light bridge, so that way you could cross it and fight the moon wizard.
That's right. Hey, I should have finished watching that intro cutscene.
Yeah. Yeah, I still feel like that was the highlight of this. Them making some terrible plot and canon. My mother died when I was 9. She was from the moon.
I don't think it said that.
It totally said that. You just gotta pay attention.
You gotta read between the lines, the moon lines.
The moon lines, yeah. This game's so boring.
Look, man.
Yeah?
I'm a tank. I'm platforming.
Yeah.
It's pretty exciting.
Is it, though?
If you were playing, you'd know. You understand.
You know what? Hand me the controller. I want to
see
how true.
There we go.
Okay. All right. There's no double. There's no jet booster.
No, not that I found.
Whoa.
Yeah, those are your left and rights.
That's cool. It's too bad it doesn't kick a little bit harder, because I was thinking I might be able to do that from here.
Right, but no, it's...
Nope.
Not that good.
Not that intense. Yeah, I don't know.
That thing's sparkling.
That's a thing, yeah. You're right. It is. It is really sparkling. Oh, look, it's glowing. What the fuck?
Maybe that's what we're supposed to do.
Probably. I mean, they had a map. I guess we're now capable of getting to the bus. Huh.
Maybe? I don't know. That didn't look like it was passable.
That didn't really do anything, as far as I could tell. Maybe it removed a color and we just didn't see it in time.
Maybe.
Cave. Oh.
Blaster Master lets you know exactly where you are at all times.
Cave. Still a cave. Bored. At least it knows. At least you can sort of circle strafe like that.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, I blew him up and got an E.
B power.
Oh, is that B?
It looked like a B power. That's what I saw.
I thought it was E.
Hmm.
You can have this back now, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll risk the falling asleep from how boring this is. The soundtrack is so weird.
It is pretty odd.
It's just some Dynasty Warriors, but like... I don't know how to describe it. I really don't. It just has that sort of constantly trying to keep the energy going. Sort of feel like Dynasty Warriors does. But not the cool Dynasty Warriors soundtracks where it's like insanely high-pitched. No, more like the Dynasty Warriors soundtrack where
It just has that. And it's not really pitching up.
What?
Ronnie.
Are you winning?
I think. Alright. Gave me a red. Whatever that is.
Which gives you health. Man, this is so much easier than Blaster Master.
Yeah, it is.
So, do any of the other face buttons do things?
Oh, apparently a circle does whatever I did there.
Oh, blue and red shot. Cool, I guess.
The triangle doesn't seem to do anything, though.
So, Bob.
What's up?
This is a great game.
It's a great game.
Great game. You can go ahead and turn this mic towards you anymore.
All right.
People at home need to hear your beautiful voice as you
play the best game ever made.
Play the best game ever goddamn made. I'm okay with that loading screen, though. That's pretty good. I like it. Seems solid. I don't like the walls poking you with the darkness. That's a little discomforting, I would describe it as. Are those Easter Island heads?
I don't know. Killed them so fast.
If it were Konami, I would just say, yeah, those are Easter Island heads, but this is Sunsoft. A name we haven't heard in a really long time.
Yeah, didn't they close down or something?
I presume.
Oh, man. All right. Here we go. Got some bug guys. I realized that those are coming off of the sparks on my wheels, the black lines. So that is the glitz that's going on. It's coming from those.
Oh, weird.
Yeah.
It's like some weird trying to ray trace the perspective sort of thing. Weird. One more time, just for old time's sake. Weird. Really, really weird. You know what you should use more?
That blue and red shot thing?
Yeah. The America shot. Did you get it?
I got it.
That's good.
Oh, we got some platforms.
Great. That's what this game needed. Platforming. Okay, looks like something's gonna happen here.
Let's watch for a color change.
Everyone at home, you play along too.
Okay, blue dropped out.
I know, it's flickering again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess it is just dropped out, but for some reason they still have it flicker.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah.
So that means I'm looking for two or more of those, and then we can enter that room, which I don't even know where that room is.
Hit the start button. I guess that's the room you're in.
Yeah.
Because it's
that's
north.
The tank, and then to the left is something that's red.
Oh, yeah. To the left is probably the room with that.
Concentrate on the battle.
God. Thanks.
This is so... So demanding of me.
She just expects so much from you.
What?
So can we say this is the precursor to Earth Defense Force?
Huh. Maybe.
I'm okay with that.
It's weird. In that mode, I can move the camera with the L2 and R2 buttons. In the not tank mode, I can't because it's just always locked perspective. I want to shoot in here.
Or at least barrel roll. Man, whoa, compare this game and how
weird
it plays to Star Fox 64.
That's a weird thing to do.
Well, Landmaster.
I guess, but Landmaster is still on the track.
Yeah, but all you really needed to do was make it rotate slightly. You still have like the double tap Z, double tap R rolling thing. You got pitch and yaw, you know, with your fucking cannon. I don't know, that seems like much better gameplay than this.
Well, yeah, but it's also totally different gameplay.
Because
this is explorative and that sort of stuff. Whoa.
Eh, whatever, just make it all range mode. Just make an all range mode level for Star Fox 64 on the Landmaster and same diff. Oh, I guess, yeah, you just went to another room.
Yeah.
Not, cool. You're gonna take damage and start this room over again.
You're gonna get it completely lost. Man, I'm all the way over there. which is kind of weird because, like, isn't that just in a different place, not under it?
You're right. Maybe there was a laundry chute you went down that you just didn't notice.
Maybe.
Man, this game is weird, but it's not weird enough. You know what I'm saying?
I guess I can see that, yeah.
I feel like RetroBoots, we have a higher bar of quality for... Oh, hey, that's a thing.
That's for lighting up one of those light bridges normally. God, those demon faces in the wall are creepy.
They are a little creepy, yeah.
Okay, it's still active. Alright. Whatever, I'm leaving anyway. It doesn't matter. So what I'm getting at is you're saying we should stop playing this because...
I am losing interest in key increasingly by the minute. Unconsciousness is still a threat. Okay, so that's how they work that, so that way you don't accidentally go that direction. So let me get this straight. Not only did you fly way, way far away when you fell down a hole, but you also went up.
Well, I had to...
Way up.
I had to climb up that last set of stairs.
Yeah, but that was like half of the distance that you would have fallen.
Pretty tall.
And that was in the inverse direction. Maybe you fell upside down.
Maybe
we missed some quantum portals.
Whoa.
As opposed to normal portals.
Yep. Dan, master of science.
Yeah, that looks pretty blocked.
Yeah, it does.
Man, if you try to go in there while it's blocked like that, it should just kill you in one hit. Okay, kid, come on. You know what that doesn't look good.
Sink a little bit.
Slightly, and he's like, I'm trying to think, but I'm just so bored. I'm so bored. Maybe if it's actual Dynasty Warriors, that would help.
You just hear roar blue dragon in the background?
Yeah. Wasn't there one in that room, though?
So, somewhere, but that's like...
You should have dropped down.
But then I'd be losing...
No, see, now you're really not going the right way. Yeah, so let's go slightly to your left and drop down to the floor, because I bet...
But this is a room I've explored on the ground level before, passing through the upper levels now. Whoops.
Huh. Can you get out of...
Yeah, I can get out of here.
Okay.
I've been here before.
Oh, yeah, that ramp.
Yep. I can get in those.
The pistons.
Yep.
That are sparking electricity. That's a good idea to you.
Yep.
What else does it need to be? Poisoned?
Yep.
Oh. You know what? No, do it. Do it as a human being. Can you?
Oh.
Okay, you should park your blaster or master, not sure which.
I don't think I can stand on my blaster master, Dan.
You can't. That's awful. That's awful and depressing.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of space.
And to think, within a year of this game coming out, we had such gaming classics as The Bouncer.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hey, we should do The Bouncer for RetroBoots.
We should.
That kind of makes sense.
It's just bad enough.
Yeah. It's right. It's the exact right level of bad. It's pretty. It's got dumb dialogue.
Ko is there. Everybody loves Ko.
Lefo is there, and he's a cool dude. I thought you were gonna fall and end up in that same spot again.
Right. So did I.
Yeah. I just. Does this room have a rock? One of those statue things?
I don't think so.
You ended up here again?
Yeah, I have to trace my steps back to get back up there.
Yeah, I'm gonna say this is awful. It's been like 19 minutes.
Yeah, it's not exactly great.
Maybe sometimes RetroBoots is accidentally about bringing things up that we shouldn't. Like this.
Alright, now I'll drop off on this side.
Why?
That's not the side that I came from, right?
Hit start. Okay. So, you're looking towards that plus sign all the way at the end. The red one on the right. That's the direction you're looking.
That's
right
the direction
now.
I'm looking?
Uh-huh. Because you came through and you looked right.
Hmm. But that's the only part of the room left to check, so... Oh, I think I see it. Yeah. All right. There we go.
Suge! I like how it just stops you from shooting it well before...
Yeah, it's gonna load the cutscene. Why is there a bug there? Looks great.
Because he's waiting for that door to open so you can go take a dump. Turns out you're just opening up a toilet.
Wow. How epic.
Yes. What a grand story. Okay, let's check that pause menu again to figure out. Okay, so yeah, you gotta reach the far side of the room from you. Go down that tiny tunnel, and then we'll be able to retrace this all the way back here. RetroBoots. Thrilling gameplay.
It is, okay? It's just, I'm thrilled to be here.
Even better sound right now. I know how to use a guitar. Listen to these notes. I sound like shitty 80s rock. Don't need no microwave oven.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what we're going for.
It sounds that great of music. Jesus. This game.
Dan, you ever think maybe you're just tired?
I am tired, but this game is just really... Might I remind you, you've been playing for 21 minutes? I mean, I guess like two of those were cutscenes, so you've been playing for 19 minutes. I don't know, like... This is the exact type of bad 3D game, you know, where it's like... This is worse than its 2D predecessor.
Right.
It's sloppy and slow and not really skill-based or enjoyable. It's got tachycomas for some reason. Polygon deficient tachycomas. Okay, so...
Everything's better with tachycomas.
Is it this room?
It's supposed to be in this room. So.
Okay.
I'm looking. What's up with the secret door?
I don't even.
Maybe
you kill the boss and then that's how you exit.
Maybe.
Maybe you should just leave the plane alone.
I think that I might... I don't see it anywhere in the room, so I'm like, maybe if I take out all my enemies, they'll show up.
No, that's the mark of a better game. It's just to your left.
Thanks.
Well, you want to stay high.
Okay. Oh, wow. That didn't go well.
All of that went well. I don't know what you're talking about. I like this really high camera angle.
That's great. It
really helps hide the fact that the fog is, like, right in front of your face. It's to your right.
Yep. There we go.
You did it. Good job, Bob. We can now see a boss in this game.
Or whatever's behind that door. Maybe it's not a boss.
On the map, it said boss or something like that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Those cutscenes, man.
Are great.
They're great.
And they tell you exactly what happens. Exactly right. That is what they do. So yeah, you
how's Sophie?
Go out the game. What is Sophie the tank?
Sophie's the tank.
Why did you name the tank?
I don't know.
I'm just with your family, man. You guys are weird.
I mean, his dad died in the Sophie Mark III. I don't know why he's in Sophie. I guess they just want only one. They don't want to call it Mark III or Mark IV or whatever it is.
They should just call it Mark. Or call it Mark Sophie 3. Here, let me just stick these bugs in your way again. You could just easily drive past them and jump over them. Whatever, that doesn't matter. That's a fun game. It's a fun game. Blaster Master is the game for the PS1 where you drive around like a sack of shit. Yep, just keep on trucking.
Ah, darn. I hit the jump button, but it was a little late.
Or was it? It probably was.
Yeah, it was. Go.
I'm just trying to think of PS1 games to compare this to. You're probably gonna be like pulling out launch titles.
Compared to Starblade Alpha. Compared to Warhawk.
Compared to Warhawk and Starblade. I'd rather play Warhawk. Ugh. It's terrible live action cutscenes.
It does have that.
That's a feature. As far as I'm concerned, that's a feature.
Oh, geez.
Is this the room with the door?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm like, didn't you just take a wrong turn?
No, I have to take this.
You have to be
go
on
higher.
The high path?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dan, that's just, you're so good at that. They should have hired you for the soundtrack.
It's a good song. That's why I'm so good at this.
All right, this is the room.
The song itself is so good at this. I like how the shape on the map isn't even correct.
Right?
It's like you can totally move through this solid rock wall.
Look, it's a vague map, okay? We didn't work too hard on it.
Okay.
Huh. Okay.
I guess that door would be the instance.
Yeah, I need to get in there.
Here's hoping this will be interesting. Okay. Roddy?
What do you want? Indicated this part of the energy source.
Mr. Cool 18. So I noticed you very much have to manually control your camera.
Yeah, wow, this is a lot worse when you're out of the tank.
Great.
And the
that's a nice butt shot. Good job, guys. Roddy, that's electricity. Roddy, don't touch that, Roddy. It's like,
I tried to change the camera angle, so I got really confused and ran back in.
Great. Awesome.
Yep.
Awesome. I wish we watched the rest of that cutscene. It was the only good part.
You were getting all indignant, so I was like, I guess you wanted to skip the cutscene.
No, the cutscene's crap. That's not a bad thing.
Okay.
On RetroBoots.
All
really
right.
In general for me. A crap cutscene can be good. It's when it's Freedom Planet. So it's just
What do you want?
I guess she gotta kill them all.
I guess.
Looks like she had more to say there because there was a down arrow. Oh, okay. We kind of figured, but. Thanks, anyways, Sophie.
She's not Sophie. Hey,
what's her name again?
I don't remember.
Then how do you know it?
Sis.
Sis. Okay. I'm okay with that. Can her name be Lucrezia?
Lucrezia! Yeah, sure. Why not?
Okay. No, Bob, this game's bad.
It is.
It's just really, really bad. I seriously can't think of a game like this.
Oh.
I like how you just smoke a little when you touch the poisonous fluid. You're like, oh, I'm burning. That's okay. It only burns me a little bit.
Look,
being a toxic acid or whatever.
I have pretty good space marine, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't. I think pretty good's a strong phrase.
All right, I got the diamond.
Oh, man.
Another cutscene?
Hopefully.
Oh no, it just filled up one of two things.
God damn it. Oh my god.
And that's good, I guess. I don't know. Not sure.
Roddy? Roddy?
I wonder if it's one of the two pathways left to you. Nah.
Couldn't be.
I bet it's out that door you came in. Yep.
Wait, was there two paths in here?
No.
Okay.
No. On your map, you have two hallways that are open.
Right.
That's what I was saying.
All right.
Hey, Next 803. You're cool. Just like Bob is for owning this game. You should make your name Next Bob.
Yeah.
05 on the PlayStation Network. Maybe someday they'll make it so you can change your name. So that way you can do that and be the coolest dude.
Yeah.
Or Cool Bob 578. Maybe that would be better.
That would be so much better, you know.
Uh-huh. Just really include, bring your zip code into this.
Because the zip code, that's who you really are.
Yeah. It represents.
Jeez, this thing's tough. We can't take all that and not giving up.
There it goes.
It's like, surely it'll go down by then.
Nope. No, sir. You should do your anime dash. Oh, he's dead. Oh, well. So, Bob, I can't help but notice that this is Game of the Year.
It is Game of... Whoa, what is going on here?
Metal Gear? I don't know. I guess you went down the wrong pathway, though. Oh.
Anime dashed it. I guess that's good. Or bad. Oh, it opens that.
Oh my god, this game.
Go down this pathway to open up this pathway. Go down these pathways to eventually open this pathway.
Good game, yep. I feel rewarded.
So exciting.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. It'd be great if they took control of the exit so you couldn't get through until you killed them again.
Don't even joke about that, Dan.
It would be right at home in this game. How are those bats treating you?
They're bats. I don't like them.
Well, maybe Sis does.
They're pretty batty.
Are you sure that's the right way you're headed?
Pretty sure.
No. Yeah, yes. No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
You're bad at directions.
That lightning door is right
start.
There. Yeah.
Yeah, but...
The lightning door is this way.
But what about that way you didn't go?
I opened the lightning door, Dan. We're trying to just beat it.
No. Yes, but you didn't go that other way. See, now you're leaving.
Right? And that was the point.
No, now you're going to find that other thing that you needed that second thing to open.
No, this is also part of the same big area.
Nope.
Hurry to the maintenance terminal. It's right up there.
Why is that important? What was in that other area? This is the second half of that door, I bet. Man, fuck this game. This is so garbage. This is like Tecmo's Deception 1 scale of I don't want to play you.
There it is. There's the other
so
crystal.
Then what the fuck is down that hallway? Now I'm dying. Because the game gave you an extraneous room that had no importance. Maybe that door's down there.
Maybe.
It wouldn't make sense because you're headed to some other place and it made it sound like it was pretty important. Maintenance room. Where you maintenance your maintenance.
Roddy? What you want?
God, shut it.
Get back to Sophie quick.
It says Sophia. You totally made me call it wrong. But
I thought you said I could teleport back.
Yeah.
Oh, well, maybe she was just talking about you could teleport out of it when you're next to it.
Probably. Oh god.
Walk it on back.
Da, da, da.
Oh well.
Da,
not very
da,
long walk.
Da, 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 da.
But I did go the wrong way.
I feel like this game just looked at Mega Man Legends and was like, we can make that.
We can totally make that.
Blaster Master is a great IP for that.
Oh, great. I'm stuck in here until I kill him.
Great.
But I got anime dash.
Little did we know they were glass bats. That's why they exploded into shards.
Look, man, polygons. Polygons are important.
They are important in video games, that much is certain.
Walking on back!
Yep.
How exciting.
So I believe the only question left to us and the audience watching this is this game of the year or is it game of the year? Because it's most certainly question. Game of the year. I mean, look at that butt.
Well-modeled butt.
It's very centered on your butt, too.
Especially for a PS1 game. I mean, yeah. What is this, Metal Gear Solid?
I guess. This is the Metal Gear Solid of Dark Souls games.
Roddy.
Okay.
Are you ready to be transferred?
What, you didn't?
Yes. Really? It's right next to this. Oh my god.
Ah, that's great.
That's now so where incredible. You want to sit.
Do you want to go to the hallway that was left unturned?
Okay.
One of. The soundtrack's so bad. I like it.
Yeah, just look at me. Get yep. me there. I'll never go out to do it. Yeah, I guess not. Yeah,
apparently not. Bob, what do you think is there when you get there?
Let's not talk about that.
I want to. I want to talk about what pathway is going to be at the end of this pathway when you pathway.
Does this heal me? Okay, good, it does.
Good.
So I'm going to say a boss.
Okay.
And then a cutscene.
I'm going to hope a boss, but I'm going to say a pathway. Shut the fuck up.
I don't know.
It's all of what? Are you high?
All of this, man.
Bats?
All of this.
No, bats are not related to the Earth's crust movement.
Look, man.
Except for they're on the Earth, the Earth has a crust, and it moves.
Oh, man, this is tough stuff.
It's pretty dark. TV's doing this no favors.
Birdie.
Thank you. You got it, yeah.
Roddy? What do you want?
Be careful, Roddy. There's something huge just ahead.
All right.
It's a huge pathway.
Yep.
Fuck you. You know.
Oh, and a CG. I was right. I totally called it. Cutscene.
Well, I would hope that you would know what would happen in your own video game.
I've never played it this far. I can tell you that right now.
Oh my god, that's sad. I imagine it will look nowhere near that good.
Right? That already looks fantastic. Then he leaves and makes a pathway.
I'm thinking it. You know, he just might. Thank you, Blaster Master on PS1. I was wondering how Blaster Master could be more bullshit. And it's not through a harder difficulty. It's through tons of loading screens, small rooms, a woman screaming my name constantly.
Okay.
Things... Oh no, that's about the size I expected. That thing has a lot of health bars. Why does it have so many health bars? I don't know.
Has to be impressive, okay? Trying to show off. Or to me, who I don't have many health bars.
Yeah. Well, that would only matter if he hit you.
Oh, jeez. That attack's pretty good.
It is alright. I give it a 2 out of 10. Those are cool. Those are neat.
I don't know if I'm hurting him or not.
You are. You're bringing the bars down.
That health bar thing is insane. Like, whoever designed that is an idiot.
Yeah.
You guys were high. I don't forgive you. Hey, Bob.
What's up?
You should get out of your tank.
No!
And anime dash him.
No!
He'll do so much damage.
I should not do that.
You should absolutely do that. See, all these attacks, they're designed for tanks. You get out of your tank, they won't know what to hit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because they look like they're designed to hit everything at once.
No. It'll be fine. It made a glass breaking sound.
Yeah,
why would a giant metal mech make that? I don't know, but it just did. You know what, Bob?
What's up?
I've decided, without any real discrimination, I'm going to cut 10 whole minutes out of this quick play.
Yeah?
Just to make sure people make it this far. This quick play RetroBoots review podcast. Because we're at 40 minutes.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I figures. I mean, took a long time to do anything.
Very bloated game.
I haven't been able to save yet, and I just died. What does that mean, Dan?
Let's find out. I want to see where continue throws
right,
us.
Right.
Wow, you just have warped tires.
That's weird.
That's so terrible. Blaster Mastery, your tank exploded. Yeah.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah. It just...
I was like... It didn't, Dan.
Okay, allow me to... So we're never playing this again, right?
This is probably why I stopped playing it so quickly. God. No yeah. Save points, and then just all the way back. Oh my god. Oh my god!
I never want to see this disc again. Yeah. I'm never looking through your PS1 game section again. This is horrible. This is worse than the time. This is worse than Cutthroat Island. Because, right? Cutthroat Island only took 4 minutes before it just fucking slammed you to death, right?
But no, this waits like 40 minutes, and then when there's a boss, it's just insane at you.
Right, and there's no like major tactic to the boss, it's like shoot him to death for like 15 minutes.
Right? God, that's... Game of the year.
Oh yeah, right, game of the year. Absolutely.